All right, Desert Maverick signing in here. We are going into some Rocket League, and what we're going to do is we're going to play some of the new game mode called Dropshot. It came out on the 22nd. It's a really cool game mode in which the ball gets charges depending on how many times it's hit, and when it lands on the floor, it creates damage tiles, which when you do enough da when you damage it at first, it lights it up, and then when you damage it again, it creates a hole in that hexagonal spot where the damage was done. And eventually, of course, the goal is to get the ball into the holes that you create on your opposing side's floor. There's no goals in the on the match at all. It's just taking out the floor. So here we go. We're going to do some drop shot matches. 21,000 people playing. Oh, nice hit from our teammate there. Why would you hit that, man? Oh my God, really? Tend to play defensively over here. That was dumb. Well, never mind. Oh, that could have been a goal. Goal. They've done zero damage to our side. Now another thing is, and of course you can't see it here because we got no damage done to our side, but if all damage on the non-goal team side stays, or on the goal, oh yeah, I can't even think at the moment. Oh shoot. Why would you hit that? And of course, you'll also notice that there are no boosts on the map. Boost is automatically acquired as you go play as you play. Oh man. Nice ultra damage. Why would you stop hitting it? I swear my teammates are like born from stupidity. Game. Not too bad. Didn't help having teammates that just felt like they needed to hit it every time, despite the fact that there was no threat to being the ball being hit. People that don't want to ready up. Oh, so I had a team. We had a teammate that left because we got scored on early. Holy rubber band. Come on. I feel like this unfortunately shows how bad exchanges often get. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God damn, really? It's gonna be a loss right there already. I really don't care about finishing the match. So it's impossible to score 2 goals in Dropshot in 30 seconds. I mean, it's technically possible, but there's just no way with the amount of time that it takes to break down walls against a decent team or break down the floor that you would get it there. So still find it funny how there's so many people playing this, yet and that is how you score that early. I mean, like I said, it can be done to score quickly, but oh, I missed. Oh, come on, man. I mean, if they're just gonna let it fall and hit the ground, then I'm all right with that. Take that. Come on. Man. Ultra damage. Oh, well, that sucked. Another ultra damage. Jesus Christ. Good gracious. That video is gonna cut it here. It's a good, you know, 15 minutes or so of Dropshot, so that y'all can take a look at how the gameplay works. I like it occasionally. It definitely is a game mode that suits people who can aerial very well. I don't, you know, claim to be the best aerialist in the game at all by any means of the stretch of the imagination. So. Other than that, this is Desert Maverick signing out. Thanks for watching.